I have 2 cure seeds. So I could give this thing cure. I do kind of want to rush to that. Now she has Kira and this. But I could give something to her that's on top that gives that. Then I don't have to use her big form. Not gonna lie, I hate when they're in their big form like this with the stacking mechanic. It would just look so dumb. But anyways, I need to use the restroom really badly, so I will be back shortly. Just one moment. All right. Yeah, like I was saying, I think the big characters like this are pretty cool looking. I just hate it when they're stacked, because stacking things on top of these guys' heads looks kind of dumb. Nozomi o kiku. Never mess with a Moogle.
Hajimeruzo.
Sha, hajimeru ze.
Kentou kaishi.
Kore de.
A glow Moogle, huh? I have no idea what that did. Oh, I finally have access to sleep, though. Oh, these poor guys. We have dark. Oh, his lines there. Itai kubo! That was pretty funny. Oh, no lines that time? All right, you dumb Koopo. I'm gonna cure you one more time. And you better get in the wannabe Pokeball. Or bad things are gonna happen to you. There you go. See, because if you hadn't gotten that Pokeball, instead of curing you, I was gonna throw dark right at your face. I already have a Moogle that I'm leveling up, so you can go to Seraphie for now. I just figured since that was an easy one to catch, I may as well catch it.
Oh.
This chest ain't pretending. This is a mimic. They're about to fight a mimic.
Hajimeruzo.
That's exactly what I was about to ask.
そう、あんたたちが昔言ってたバイトってやつ？
そんな近所のお店でちょっとみたいな言い方。
ま、そういうわけでちょっと立ちふさがらせてもらうわ。
立ちふさがるぜ。
So is this like a random thing that can happen or something? Because I don't remember this like selecting to fight these things again. Oh, I wish I had an ice attack. Of course I don't have an ice attack right now. Oh, she has minus 100 dark. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Shiva. I don't have an ability to deal ice to you. Oh man, you have a lot of... Never mind. Oh, never mind. We did. Yeah, we did. I thought because it showed up that it was like going to be something I could actually do. I didn't think the game was just going to throw something at you that's impossible at this point. What a shame. You didn't even give me the... What a shame. Stupid Tomeberry? That's not even what I selected to fight. Oh, look. It's level 40. Because this wasn't here last time. So what it just threw me up against was a level 40 battle. Level 40. Thanks, game. Thanks for getting my hopes up and then showing me that what you actually threw at me was a level 40 battle. That was so nice of you. What happened to the one I was gonna fight there? Oh, it's right there. That is the strangest looking mimic I've ever seen. Yeah, I don't know about easy. My dude's missing and it's throwing death at me.
これだ。
If there's something I hate in games more than anything, it's when they give you, it's when they pitch you against stuff that deals instant death, when they give you no possible way to actually deal with that mechanic at the point in time that they get that, you know, they throw it at you. Which is exactly what this game just did. It's a level 15, it says it's a level 15 trial. How the fuck am I supposed to prevent instant death at level 15? Jesus Christ, I fucking hate when this shit happens. Oh my god. You gotta be fucking kidding me. And of course, it can just spam it too. Like, it has no cooldown. Just spams it whenever the fuck it wants. Oh my god, I hate when games do this shit. If I keep running into enemies like that, I will stop playing this game. One of my biggest pet peeves in RPGs is when they throw stuff at you that you can't stop. So what was the weak to? Fire and ice.
Oh, さすがだな。
やったな。
So many of these.
始めるぞ。
さあ、行くぞ。
やるしかないね。
To evade their attack. How about you evade my attack?Oh well, I didn't evade any of the attacks. Guess it's dying. Sorry. Whoops. Didn't mean to kill ya, but I kind of did. It's totally an accident.I didn't think to myself, hey, your counterpart in the actual game pisses me off, so I totally am gonna kill you. I was definitely not thinking that. I hate her voice actor. Also don't like the... I don't know, I don't like that character in the game. It's kind of annoying. Also don't like the fact that she's a little bitch and makes me use a 3,000 gold, gil item in order to contact her anywhere in the world.Maybe if she learned what a cell phone was and let me do that, we'd be on better terms, but she obviously doesn't know what that is. Instead of using a cell phone, she makes me use a prepaid phone, a very expensive one at that, so, you know, we don't get along, me and her.I like how this 2P Tama is better than the regular Tama. I mean, look, as bio as Ray's. Jeez.
さすがだな。
おっしゃ。
See, in order to be a tsundere, you need that. You first, you need to have. You need to, your tsun needs to not be so overly bitchy, and then you need to have a decent amount of dere in you, right? But then you also have to just not look dumb. And unfortunately, she kind of looks dumb. Like, she's not even like a, like, look, she's not even cute. At least Tama is kind of cute. Like, she's, I don't know. I don't like her. So I'm just curious, how is this not a lawsuit in the making? I mean, because these things look identical to a Pokemon. Like, I fail to see how these aren't like a lawsuit in the making. You can copyright more than just names. Yeah, like, I'm evading this thing's attack and not the actual enemy I needed to evade their attacks for. It's like, good job, Dum-Dum, evading the wrong enemy's attack. Really? It looks like that and it casts water? Okay. I can understand the other one. Oh, wait, no.
Sasugadana.
Osha!
I mean, that one had a rare one in there, but I didn't really care to capture a second one of those things. I already got Mo. I didn't need the other one. Not yet, at least. Maybe I'll come back later for it. Right now, I'm collecting my free Phoenix pinions, because that means I don't need to buy them. I do think it's kind of funny how my healer has the ability to cast dark magic. Go figure. True King of the Skies, huh? Ajimeruzu. Oh. Did we just make a mistake? Because these look identical, minus the fact that they're not white, to the dragons that completely destroyed me in that dungeon. Inflict status ailments. That's actually not too bad. Oh hey, dark can inflict blind, it looks like. I didn't know that. Oh, hey, yeah, okay, blindness. We got ourselves a dragon. Oh, and it knows ice. Is there any reason to keep Tama with me? Like, does Tama get, like, OP or something later on? I'll do this later. I'll look at what I have later. We'll just keep going through this stuff, and then I'll figure it out. I definitely want to use that dragon, though. Mainly as, like, a base. Main reason I want to use that dragon is because that'll let me switch up, this stack right here. So I may get rid of the mini golem, actually.
Sati. Hajimeruzo.
Use physical attacks, huh? Well, we're gonna first kill two of them, then we'll go to physical attacks. You just cast Regen on yourself? The middle one did that. Oh, it only heals for 30. That's not bad. I don't die, Mr. Behemoth. Oh man, you took so much damage from that. Don't do it. That was close. Oh my god. Its HP is so low. That thing looks awesome. Regen, Bravery, Revenge, Blast. Wow. These things look so cool! I gotta, like, it also has a bunch of strength and magic. Oh, it's so awesome. I'm gonna look at it later. It might be my replacement for the golem giant thing I'm using right now.
Cool.
Hey, I mean, I think we already established that these things are weird because I have a healer that deals dark damage as well. Reduce the Mirage's HP. Oh well, alright then. I guess that's what we're gonna be doing. Oh no! It's gonna start curing itself, isn't it? We're gonna kill one of them and then try to like get him on the other ones. So I'll take this one out and then we're gonna work on this. Isn't it once per battle for like multiples? Like, see? Here we go. I can still get it. No, because it's not once overall. I just got it. I just can't make it any easier to catch is all. Of course, then I got it. This thing has last stand. We're getting some decent money from this. What's this? Oh, Cura, a raise, faith! Oh. Yes, please. I do want you on my party. I'm gonna go through all this stuff and just see. Yeah, I know. That thing is awesome. I have a feeling this is part. All this stuff here is what was originally part of the Monster DLC on the PS4 version. This monster. This thing looks so. Oh, it's called Kaguya Flan. Oh, just because it has the name Kaguya, I want it. Use physical attacks. Oh no, it has Berserk. Is that what that is? This could be an issue. Yep, this could be an issue. No. 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 I don't want to use an elixir to get rid of that. We may be back in here. Oh, can I put myself to sleep? Success! Success! So I figured out how to get rid of Berserk if you don't know how to get rid of Berserk. Just put yourself to sleep. I'll tell you, this game just gained bonus points for allowing me to do that. The fact that it allowed me to use like an out of box strategy like that, this game gets some bonus points for that. That was pretty awesome. What's she have? The Blizzara, Thundara, Aeroga, Kiraga, a raise. She's fucking busted. She's busted. Oh man, she has so many good stuff. Okay, we've got a bunch of these things. I want to save. How many more of these do we have? Oh my god. They look so cool. Once per battle on the reduce HP. Oh no, don't die! Yes, first try. Doesn't have a whole lot of abilities though. That topaz light and shining light better be damn good.
始めるぞ。
戦闘開始。
さあ、行くぞ。
Hey, what's with all these reduced once per battle ones, man? Actually helps a lot that it casts cure. It's a little bit weaker than some of the other ones we've gone up against. How many more do we have left? Quite a few still. Jeez, okay. I don't know if I can do this one. I don't think I have the item I need. Oh, I can, okay. And it's a once per battle thing, so I can't, like, do it any more than it is right now. It's a once per battle, though. I can try unstacking. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Some great balls or some ultra balls, please. Oh my god, this thing just will not stay. Haha!